This is a great night for Alabama. You know, we've been stuck in a time warp for a long time. This is just a great night for Alabama and for Doug Jones. I just want to thank everybody who worked on Doug's campaign, everybody who came out to vote today. But this is just really a referendum on Alabama. We really needed this.
What is it about Alabama that really needed this? Was it just the embarrassment potentially of having Roy Moore as a senator, or was it the idea of having a more progressive candidate, a more progressive senator representing the state?
Well, first of all, Roy Moore was an embarrassment. Hey, listen, if any other man had eight women accusing him of sexual harassment, talking about how he really enjoyed slavery, he thinks people who are homosexuals should go to jail, they wouldn't have even been in this election. This was more of a referendum on the state of Alabama, and I'm just so proud. I'm just so proud of my state. I love my state. We got some amazing people here. Yeah, we got a bunch of rednecks and a bunch of ignorant people, but we got some amazing people here, and they rose up today.